the belt. Oh, so good. Because in Survivor Series, Goldberg shocked the world when he beat Brock Lesnar in 1 minute and 26 seconds. Then in January at the Royal Rumble match, Goldberg eliminated Brock Lesnar in near record time, which now sets the stage for 20 nights from tonight. And this time, Byron, into the Universal Championship.
And it's a chance for the Beast Incarnate to remove that massive blemish on his incredible resume by taking on the Universal Champion, Goldberg.
And Corey, the world is talking about hashtag Brock versus Goldberg.
I have a feeling it will not be a repeat of history. Brock Lesnar wants revenge in the worst way. Some are cheering, some are booing, but they are making noise here in the Joe.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, can it be? Is it a vision? Is it an advocate's fantasy? Did Brock Lesnar really just F5 the seemingly indestructible Goldberg? Oh, yes, he did. And what was the end result? Down goes Goldberg! Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and not only can I see the future, but that vision has been bestowed upon each and every single one of you, courtesy of the Goldberg eating carnivore, Brock Lesnar! So, what is that vision? What is that future? That future takes place Sunday night, April 2nd, 2017. Write it down in the history books. WrestleMania, it's the night my client, Brock Lesnar, causes those so-called announcers to scream at the top of their lungs, down goes Goldberg! Now, admittedly, I will confess to you, ladies and gentlemen, for the past few months, this interview is being cut short. Ladies and gentlemen, Goldberg is not here this evening. But my client, Brock Lesnar, is. So please pay attention to his advocate. That's my nice way of telling you who chant Goldberg, shut the hell up, okay? Before I was so rudely interrupted, I must candidly admit to you, my client and I have looked at each other for the past few months and we've been saying, the hell do we do? We have a serious, serious problem with Goldberg because every single time my client has come face to face with Goldberg, what has been the end result? Spear, jackhammer, Goldberg. but not last week. No, 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 no. Last week was a different story, wasn't it? Last week, the story was F5 down goes Goldberg. And not only did Goldberg go down at the hands of Brock Lesnar, Goldberg went down to the single most effective finishing maneuver in WWE history, the F5, as delivered by the conqueror, Brock Lesnar. So now that we've seen the footage that tells you the story of the future, here's what's gonna happen. The greatest championship comeback in sports entertainment history. A resurrection of biblical proportions will be hoisted up onto the massive shoulders of this beast and will come crashing down into the canvas on April 2nd at WrestleMania, courtesy of an F5. Where the resurrection of Goldberg will be put down. Where the greatest comeback in championship history will be put down. And where my vision of the future will be validated. Because, ladies and gentlemen, Heyman's theory of WrestleMania relativity is F5. Equals Lesnar goes up, down goes Goldberg.
You know, Corey, it's funny what one F5 can do to a man's confidence. Brock Lesnar is always supremely confident with good reason, but you look in the Beast Incarnate's eyes, he is ready for WrestleMania to take the Universal title from Goldberg.